two-man penalty here, being assessed to, looks like Tweed. We'll hopefully get an announcement on that. Putting on some pressure deep here in the West Carlton Riverman zone. Sorry, we're not in the best shot here for the close action at the boards, but as you can see, the house is packed, so we're just doing the best we can here with the room available in the arena. A nice stretch pass, but that was tipped up and it's bouncing around. There's the old buckaroo right there. We're gonna keep that one inside here. So nothing here in Tweed. Game two of the quarterfinals for this series. Situation here. And they are definitely putting on the pressure. Oh! shot in the net, and they're going to keep on playing. Is going to be going on a penalty kill here. The penalty's over and it's back to even strength. Best we can for you guys. 1-1 here in the second game of the quarterfinals in the West Conference versus Tweed and West Carleton. Yeah. We do have a Tweed player down right in front of the Tweed bench, so they are being looked at by the trainer and hoping that player. We do want to keep my. Oh, let's check here. Looks like we got ourselves an ejected player here. Sorry, we missed that as we switched over cameras. We just noticed him skating off the ice, so there is an ejected player here for West Carleton Rivermen. And we'll find out what that's gonna entail for penalty. Oh, and it is up on the clock now, so we will turn that here. 5 minute major for the West Carleton Rivermen player, so that's why he was ejected. Hopefully we'll get a call here of why that was ejected, what the penalty was for that. Opportunity, but I missed on that pass. Roughly about 1 minute here off of the 5 minute major. And a 1-1 game still, and the Tweed goalie's gonna hold that up. Looks like it might got caught up on the netting there. Now we are noticing that the stream is cutting in and out here. Again, we are on mobile data, so we weren't able to get the Wi-Fi access here at the arena before the game. So hopefully we'll be able to get that if there is a game 3, but at this point we will be putting a rebroadcast up of the complete game because we are recording it now as we are streaming at the same time. So never fear, we'll get you the full game without any lag or disappearing video here in the future as soon as I'm able to access a strong, stable Wi-Fi connection. Nice opportunity and a rebound there, but just couldn't bury that in. Charlton Keeper. Says it was tit, and she's inside. Nice break up there by number 9 from West Carlton to keep from a great chance for Tweed. Thank you. discussion by the referees to see if they're going to call anything, but I don't believe they would. I think it was just incidental contact. And they're going to call the puck outside of the zone for that. Was there, but we found it.